Hey, 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 this is Dr. George Lee III, helping you along life's way with another Mighty Fortress moment. Power. Isaiah 40, 29 through 31 states, "And he giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no might he increaseth strength. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. But they that wait on the Lord will renew their strength. They'll mount up with wings as eagles, run and not be weary, walk and not faint." Listen, a powerful person is someone who converts fears into confidence, setbacks into comebacks, excuses into decisions, and mistakes into learning. That's power. Now, here's the 3T ministry of the Mighty Fortress.
There are several ways to give to support the ministries of St. John Baptist Church, the Mighty Fortress, your time, talent, and tithe. We've made virtual giving so easy. Just text St. John SAV to 73256 and follow the prompts. That's St. John SAV 73256 and follow the prompts. Or you can call the number right on your screen to speak to someone and give your credit card information, 912-844-1872. That's 912-844-1872. Or feel free to mail in your cash, donations, and tithes to St. John Baptist Church, the Mighty Fortress, 2415 Easterin Avenue, Savannah, Georgia, 31406. And to give your time and talent or to find out more information on everything going on at St. John the Mighty Fortress, including our virtual worship experiences, you can find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and Periscope, or go to stjohnsavannah.org.
So as you go forth on this wonderful day, use your power to make a difference in your life. Remember that setback is just a setup for a comeback. Until we come back again, this is Dr. George Lee III with another Mighty Fortress moment.